And this morning, we had a lot of wind and rain, leaving some damage behind. Take a look. The city of Mobile posting pictures of two trees that just came crashing down. The first on Imogene between Sage and the rail tracks. The second one in the 1000 block of Houston Street. Big trees there. Crews are out cleaning the area. We're told both areas now have been cleared.